Are you having squealy zoomed in stuck issues on your iPhone 8 Plus? Hey there, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll show you how to fix the squealy zoomed in and stuck issues on your iPhone. Look no further, let's get started. Solution 1, force restart. Press the volume up and down button. Then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. If you still have the same issue, use your 3 finger. Just tap on your screen with your 3 fingers. Solution 2, turn off zoom. Go to settings, scroll down, tap accessibility, then tap zoom. Now just tap on the toggle to turn off zoom. If you still have the same issue, then follow the next solution. Solution 3, reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, then tap transfer reset iPhone. After that, tap reset. Now tap reset all settings. Tap reset all settings again. Make sure that by resetting all settings, your settings will be set to default, so make sure to remember your password. After resetting all settings, go ahead and check whether your problem is solved or not. Hopefully, your screen is zoomed in, stuck issues on your iPhone 8 Plus will be solved. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.